Okay, I had a customer drop this off for me. He wants a cage built for it. 900 higher cage. He wants it to slip inside of these little tubes, so that way it's easy to remove. So I'll be recording the whole process, and I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Freedom, I never had the chance to run. Leave behind the said and done. Figure out what's to come.
I apologize for the camera angle, but when I set the camera up, I didn't really pay attention to how low the camera was, so it's going to be a little bit low for the first little bit of the video. At the second little bit, it'll be back at a good angle, so enjoy. Thank you. So right here I'm going to use ratchet straps to keep the frame square, and it's going to pull the frame into position where it's square. So I'll be leaving them there, tacking it all together, and then full welding it, and then I'll let them go and start on the next side.
Lost in the sound, you're lost in the sound, both. reality that I don't accept.
The straps to keep it all square. Here I'm gonna move the straps into a position where it's gonna hold the frame from twisted. It's gonna untwist it basically and hold it in that position while the frame's getting fully welded. And once it's fully welded, I'll let the straps go and it will be all untwisted again. So using straps to hold things in place really helps with things. Sides of this trailer, and I'm gonna call it for the day. So you've got closed in ends. This cage will have no visible open ends, so it's gonna look nice and neat and tidy. So yeah, that's it for today. I'll be making a second video for the finishing up of this cage.